Hi guys, it's Circle M. We're here before the Wango Tactical Fitness match. Since I'm ROing, we're running it a day early. It is a nasty, nasty mess. It's been raining, it's going to continue to rain, and it's probably going to rain some more. So we'll see how it is. The mud is ankle to calf deep in some places, and I helped set up. I showed up early too, and I'm already soaked, so we'll see how unpleasant it gets.
Stand by. Fire! Oh, man.
Wow.
God, that's awful. Come on, you're making me look young.
I burned myself out on that run.
Yeah. Hold on tight on the way down.
Can you grab that for
me? Yeah, I got you. All right, start blasting.
Thank you.
But it's underwater. You said go down, touch the chain, come back. Nasty.
Ready? Stand by. Fuck. Safety on. Move the car. Three yellow targets. Two hits each.
Yeah. past me.
Screwing me.
I just finished, and man, that's the roughest run and gun I think I've done yet. I keep getting sweat in my eyes. It poured. It was a soupy, swampy mess. I got soaked. I got muddy. Most of the mud washed off me, so I don't look as pretty as I did earlier, but man, I was disgusting. All my gear was pretty bad too. We'll take a look at it here on the table. The rifle got a nice bath. It didn't do too bad. Then the helmet held up nicely, and the peltoria protection, they were good as usual. I really, really hope the GoPro held up. I think I fiddled with it. I think I got it good, but if it didn't hold up for this one, then I'm just gonna pitch it and get another one. Everything else, oh man, I got soaked. Everything was a mess. I had some eye protection. They got so gunked up, I couldn't see. So there was no seeing through that. There was no hope. The red dot on the pistol was also interesting. You can kind of see it, but the fuzziness made it a real treat to try to shoot those targets on that last little flipper stage. So I'll do a round count and get back to you. Final round count, we have 37 pistol and 31 rifle. That's me starting with 160 pistol and 150 rifle. But I have to say, man, my shooting was really, really hurt by the amount of rain we had. It sure made it a mess, and then you couldn't see. And the part of the problem was too, my barrel, when the rain would come through that handguard and it would hit the barrel, it would create steam. So steam in front of the scope, you couldn't see, and then under the car, that brake would really throw up mud, so it just coated the front lens. So a lot of it was me just kind of guessing where the reticle was, so that was an adventure.